You can pick the gender and add any preferred adjustments. Pick a hair based on how long you have played gacha, short hair if you just started, medium if it's been about 6 months, and long hair if it's been over a year. Now add any type of accessories. Done.